Even if our hearts have gone cold, we have not forgotten how one human's group owed hatred for another, riveted the rugged roads of the Rwanda genocide with cracked skulls like broken eggs, empty of the promises they hold. We do not need another hashtag RIP to remind us that intolerance is a broken blade that bathes in the bad blood of those that wield it too. We refuse to be amused or bamboozled by the abuse and misuse of human's capacity for greatness. Look into my eyes and tell me if any disagreement is worth my life. When did blood become the winning trophy for debating differing opinions? We remember the Holocaust, Kavanja, Nigeria, Golomba, Sri Lanka, Christchurch, New Zealand, Kaduna, Nigeria, where entire generations were written into the ashes of charred bones, of lost hopes, of broken promises, of lost treasures. No matter the mask that hate wears, the lipstick of segregation, the pancake of apartheid, the blemish of racism, the foundation is always, always intolerance. AIDS cannot drive out hate. Neither can the hate that hate produce. See, hate is a weight that only love can conquer. We must learn to live together as brothers or perish apart as fools. Because even tonight we still hear the sound of breath leaving the lungs of boys, of girls, of hopes, of posterity never to return. We can no longer bear to watch standing still doing nothing. So we call tonight that we join hands in the union of a new brotherhood, turning our backs on hypocrisy upon this bright dawn of friendship, where everyone can truly pursue liberty, joy, and happiness, because the world cannot wait. Peace cannot wait. We cannot wait. Peace.
Alright guys, this is your boy Vic'Adex, redefining poetry for you. Please click subscribe to follow my channel, get the latest updates, and of course don't miss any new video I post. I love you guys so much. So let me know what you think about these videos, like, comment, and of course share with your friends. If you love it, share it. Peace.